for management of technology, it's like, as the name suggests, management and technology. So people who want to understand the business perspective of what managers do, and also they don't want to drift completely apart from coding or like technology. So for them, management of technology is a very appropriate course. So we have courses like marketing, entrepreneurship, and for technology we have business analysis, programming for business intelligence, and even we have like for some courses with respect to Python as well. So it's a I can say management of technology has subjects from a like very wide array of subjects. Yeah, so we have core courses of 12 credits, TMI Technological Management Tool of 9 credits, electives of 12 credits, that is the 4 subjects. Yeah, it's possible to take courses, but like from department to department, it depends. Yeah, you can make a switch from one department to another. For my department, since technology and data are like such core things to look for, so many people go for business analyst, and even product development are the two main things that I've seen. So there are some, because everything depends upon professor to professor. So like, suppose if I take a data science class and there are two professors, so one professor takes a completely different approach. So I can't say definitely like everything is like a theoretical approach or everything is a practical approach. So like, not skipping class and constantly being interactive and submitting assignments of time, that will cover around 50-60% of your grade, and the rest of it depends upon you, how you do that, like how's your final project and how much you work hard. So if students are completely focused, suppose they want to go into product development or they want to go into data science, then what they can do is like, they can look at the courses what the university is going to offer, and based upon that they can do some kind of online certification course like Python for data science or like R, any sort of C language. So what will happen is, once they flew over here and if they have any kind of practical work like projects and all, they can implement that